So again, I'm going to start out this video. This is the reason why they do snow removal here. You got a full road full of snow banks. It's not passable with two vehicles or emergency vehicles or whatnot. So that's why they take all the banks away. This is a before, and then this is an after shot. A lot better. Worth waiting just for that. I'm freezing right now. Chance to get the greater guy. He's wicked. Nice. So they're putting a lot of pressure. There's a lot of ice. You were like, yo, they're putting too much pressure on the ground or whatever, the pressure points, it's okay, don't worry about it. They know what they're doing. Not zooming in, I gotta wear gloves today, it's too cold. Way too cold. I'm gonna try and get the blower. It's too cold, I can't zoom in there. I'm wearing gloves, unfortunately. With this kind of temp, I'm only doing this one operation today, and then I gotta go warm up. Can't stay outside too much. Pay a visit to the snow dump after this and then head back home. trying to get some cool footage of them removing the banks, but it's really hard. Footage of these guys anyways. It's too cold, I can't zoom in there. I'm wearing gloves, unfortunately. With this kind of temp, I'm only doing this one operation today, and then I gotta go warm up. Can't stay outside too much. Pay a visit to the snow dump after this and then head back home. I'm trying to get some cool footage of them removing the banks, but it's really hard. Move a little bit here, get out of the way. Got some drone footage of these guys anyways.